I said good morning to everyone.
Okay, what's up?
Coming back here in Grace Gospel Church brings about lots of good memories. Remember my grandparents, whenever we would visit them, we would come to Grace Gospel Church. They live just nearby Pina Avenue, so it's a chance for me to be back. Today I'm
going
to share to you God's word, evidence for God's faithfulness. The question I want to pose to each one of us is this. Has God ever shown you His greatness in person? I remember when I was in college, my grandfather decided to treat me to Hong Kong. It was my first time to go outside the country. And my grandfather told me that we will pass by Jinzhen or Shenzhen on the side.
So he
When I heard about it, I said that, hey, at that time, Hong Kong is still not part of China, it's still part of under British rule.
So he wanted to go,
And China at that time, they prohibit Bibles from being, from entering before the country. So when we reached Hong Kong, I contacted my friend from Open Doors Ministries. So he gave me a bag full of Bibles. And gave me another backpack for my grandfather to bring in Bibles as well. So at first my grandfather was apprehensive, but I told him, let's trust God to open doors. So when we were about to enter into China, I noticed that there is an X-ray machine and the people who were supposed to look at the screen were not carefully looking.
So I noticed that
So told my grandfather just to go straight, don't worry about X-ray machine, don't worry about the border police, just go through it. At the meantime, I was praying the prayer of a Bible courier. So I prayed, God, if you're able to make blind eyes see.
上帝啊，你那是会通让这个痴迷的人看到。
This time, Lord, make seeing eyes blind.
求你这一阵，从这阵会看到的目睭痴迷。
Protect your word from being taken by the border police.
保护你的啊，这阵维护你的圣洁，无温存这阵啊边界啊边界啊检查那个事。
So as my grandfather was walking through, he passed by the X-ray machine, walked straight, and the border police did not notice he was carrying a backpack.
So he went on going to get the X-ray machine. 真自然的行过去，这阵检查无看到，无注意到，我说有我一个背包。
So I had a dilemma.
我这个都，这阵都是个问题。
Should I follow my grandfather and just don't mind the X-ray machine?
我是要清楚，叫我阿公阿爹生，我操这个X-ray机就是在做我家己。
But in my heart, if they notice I'm carrying a bag, definitely they will ask me to put it in the X-ray machine. They will look what's inside.
但是伊若看到我说我带一卡袋啊，伊就会要伊看我什么物件，就要真注意看我是带什么。
So I just decided to say I'm going to follow my grandfather.
所以我就讲我要穿短裤，阿公阿里去。
So as I passed through the X-ray machine area,
所以我就经过这个 X-ray 医疗的时阵，
somebody noticed I was carrying a bag and shouted X-ray machine.
所以有人看， Jose, what your why tape? I can X-ray XMT.
So for a moment my heart stopped beating and I put the bag in the into the X-ray machine.
So he's a motor team X-MT.
I was expecting them to stop me, to look at it, and even imprison me.
What you can see this was it in the 这个地方就是看到圣经就给我回答.
But surprisingly, passed through the X-ray machine, and I got the bag.
但是这奇怪，当这个地方这个X-ray掉的时候，就觉得那里乱不拉出去.
And they did not stop me.
因为我没批我.
So I went straight, and I was wondering, is there another X-ray machine?
所以我就追我行，你唔知讲过落去也好，X-ray要看.
My grandfather said no more. That's it. We're in China.
Came
back to Hong Kong and spoke to my friend.
So he went to Hong Kong and said,
he said to me, wow, this is really a miracle. He said that in China at that time, they are aware that there are certain books that are anti-communist propaganda. If they see literatures, they have to open it and look at it. Bibles are not allowed at that time. God indeed made seeing eyes blind. I saw God's greatness in
person.
Today we're going to look into Daniel chapter 3, which exemplifies that God is a great God. The core value of God's greatness is seen in His faithfulness. As He reveals to you His faithfulness, you will see His greatness as well. Before we move on, shall we come to God in prayer? Heavenly Father, we humbly ask you to speak to our hearts, use your word to touch our hearts, to renew our minds, to transform our lives, and reveal your greatness to us through your word. In Jesus' name. Amen. God's word says we're going to run through and walk through Daniel chapter
3.
In Daniel chapter 3, verse 1, King Nebuchadnezzar made an image of gold whose height was 60 cubits and its breadth 6 cubits. He set it up on the plain of Dura in the province of
Allan.
60 cubits is equivalent to 90 feet.
60 cubits差不多是90尺,
or about 8 story high building.
是一个八层楼的大厦.
And 6 cubits in its breadth is about 1 story or 9 feet building.
6层差不多是九尺，就是一层楼的面.
You can just imagine how high and wide this golden image is.
所以咱想象这个像的面够宽.
So the king made a decree. He said in verses 4 to 6, and the herald proclaimed aloud, you are commanded, O peoples, nations, and languages, that when you hear the sound of the horn, pipe, lyre, trumpet, harp, bagpipe, and every kind of music, you are to fall down and worship the golden image that King Nebuchadnezzar has set up. And whoever does not fall down and worship shall immediately be cast into a burning, fiery furnace.
大声呼叫，讲各乡各族的人啊，有变变传呼令，恁要一听见甲达琵琶琴、瑟声，甲达琵琶器的声音，就着呼拍敬拜尼泊尔尼撒王所立的金像，凡无呼拍敬拜的，必立刻献祭耶和华的羔羊。
So the people were so afraid of this fiery hell-like experience of being thrown into this burning furnace, so they obeyed the king.
This is why they were so scared. Because they were afraid of this huge hell, like the hell,
so everyone obeyed except you will see in verses 8 and 9 and 12. Therefore at that time, certain Chaldeans came forward and maliciously accused the Jews. They declared to King Nebuchadnezzar, O king, live forever. There are certain Jews whom you have appointed over the affairs of the province of Babylon, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. These men, O king, pay no attention to you. They do not serve your gods or worship the golden image that you have set up.
So we take that to show to the outside one, you kind of know what you have to do. 9-10
So the king was in furious rage, commanded that these three Jews come forward and to prove that the rumor was not true.
So in this case, all those in shouki, to join this side, you can now get like go in the middle of the chair. When you
And he commanded these three to be ready to fall down and worship before the golden image. And the king added in verse 15, Now if you are ready when you hear the sound of the horn, pipe, lyre, trident, harp, bagpipe, and every kind of music to fall down and worship the image that I have made, well and good. But if you do not worship, you shall immediately be cast into a burning fiery furnace. And who is the God who will deliver you out of my hands?
So it's good on the bank, ding
甲达伊巴天先甲叫到起的声音，那有拍敬拜我所做的像，也会做的。那是我敬拜，也较入去入时啊入时，天地热热体的叫中，有一尊神会向前叫你脱离我的手。 So the three Jews gave a classic and beautiful response.
So it is Sawi犹太人就讲出了。
Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego answered and said to the king, O Nebuchadnezzar, we have no need to answer you in this matter. If this be so, our God whom we serve is able to deliver us from the burning fiery furnace, and he will deliver us out of your hand, O king. But if not, be it known to you, O king, that we will not serve your gods or worship the golden image that you have set up.
所以你的作曲，十六章到十八章，三点页，你说阿别尼哥对王尼波甲尼撒甲，这件代志，阮无需要回答你。即使安尼，我所属奉的，阮所属奉的上帝，为将阮对热体的桥梁救出来，王啊，伊会较救阮脱离你的手，或者毋是安尼，王啊，你着知影阮。
It is interesting that they started by calling him by his name, Nebuchadnezzar, and later on he called him king as well. This reveals that in their heart there is no king above their king, which is their God Yahweh.
So they
demonstrated through their words that their God is the supreme God above
everything.
And moving on, we could see that the king was filled with fury and ordered the furnace to be heated 7 times hotter and ordered the three Jews to be bound and thrown into the
furnace.
In verses 22 to 23, it says, Because the king's order was urgent and the furnace overheated, the flame of the fire killed those men who took up Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. And these three men, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, fell bound into the burning fiery furnace.
因为王延延，紧急叫来，诶，将真正的，迄间杀业、弥撒业、阿伯尼哥的人，被就河火焚烧死，杀掉阿伯尼哥这三个人，拢受困着，啊，落地液体的中。
So we could see what happens next.
过落去，咱看到什么代志发生呢？
Then King Nebuchadnezzar was astonished and rose up in haste. He declared to his counselors, "Did we not cast three men bound into the fire?" They answered and said to the king, "True, O king." He answered and said, "But I see four men unbound walking in the midst of the fire, and they are not hurt, and the appearance of the four is like a son of the gods."
This is Nebuchadnezzar, 困起来，诶，伊伫遐落来，毋是三个人吗？因回答王公王阿斯，王公看，我看到死嘅人，并无有受捆绑，伫遐中悠闲，也无有受伤。迄个死嘅诶相貌，亲像死嘅样。
So we can see here that the response of the king became a classic among Jews, especially during between the Old and New Testament times, in preparation for the coming of the
Messiah.
So the term Son of God became clearly one of the background information that is important for the New Testament.
上帝的影就是一个真重要的背景，予咱会读的，先要看到。
And in Daniel chapter 7, we could see here another prophetic response. I saw in the night visions, and behold, with the clouds of heaven, there came like a son of man. And he came to the Ancient of Days and was presented before him. And to him was given dominion and glory and a kingdom. And all peoples, nations, and languages should serve him. His dominion is an everlasting dominion which shall not pass away, and his kingdom one that shall not be
destroyed。但你历史第七章第十三到第十四章，就甲咱讲，我伫民间的异象，用幻化，有一位亲像灵主的，家着天云行来，受带到坚固上在上在遮面前，必要官兵，也要国度。 各乡各族的人拢必属服伊，伊的官兵是永远的，巍巍巍巍起，伊的国的确袂败坏。
With this background information, when you look at the New Testament, you'll see this.
咱若看这个背景的时阵，咱来去到新约，咱会通看到这两个经文。
In Matthew 24, verse 30.
马太福音第24章30节。
Then will appear in heaven the sign of the Son of Man. And then all the tribes of the earth will mourn, and they will see the Son of Man coming on the clouds of heaven with power and great glory.
This is the Jew's head,
And in Mark 14, you could see another passage, but he remained silent and made no answer. Again, the high priest asked him, "Are you the Christ, the Son of the Blessed?" And Jesus said, "I am." And you will see the Son of Man seated at the right hand of power and coming with the clouds of heavens.
Mark 14:61-62, 基督也唔是，耶稣讲我是，恁得较看起人主坐伫下官顶，啊，官顶者会正变，加着天顶的文康。
And so we could see, as we review Daniel chapter 3, verse 25, that the king answered and said, "But I see four men unbound walking in the midst of the fire, and they are not hurt, and the appearance of the four is like a son."
So
we could see that as Jesus Christ in the New Testament considered himself to be the Son of Man or the Son of God, here we could see that there is a theophany, of Jesus appearing before Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego.
所以咱来看到耶稣在圣经讲，伊是上帝，他伊是灵主，灵甲伊哩，咱也是会通看到耶稣这伊个神影的形合。
And moving on, we could see that then Nebuchadnezzar came near to the door of the burning fiery furnace. He declared, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, servants of the Most High God, come out and come here. And Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego came out from the fire.
过落去，伊就安尼讲，对安尼，尼波甲弥撒就奔耶提羊门，讲只怪上帝的仆人，撒迦弥撒阿伯尼波出来，就遮来吧，撒迦弥撒阿弥撒阿伯尼波就对遐羊出来。So
we could see that Nebuchadnezzar declared that Jesus as the Son of God is the Most High God.
所以尼波甲弥撒讲，伊所讲的这个耶稣是一位至高者。And
we know that certain cults don't consider Jesus to be God.
咱知影真侪无信耶稣的，因无相信耶稣是一位至高者。
This is a clear proof that in the Old Testament, even Jesus Christ is considered to be Most High God.
所以，这个是一个证明，无信的。故约，咱已经看到耶稣称为至高者。And
so we could see the next verse that they were not hurt.
所以咱伫看落去，咱看到因无受伤。
And the satraps, the prefects, the governors, and the king's counselors gathered together and saw that the fire had not had any power over the bodies of those men. The hair of their heads was not singed, their cloaks were not harmed, and no smell of fire had come upon them.
迄时总督、亲戚、巡捕、甲王的秘书、三甲组织，看这三个人，看见迄无力相应的身躯。
So we could see the response and the resolution of Nebuchadnezzar in the next verse.
所以咱来看看到，尼布甲尼撒王的回应是什么？
Nebuchadnezzar answered and said, Blessed be the God of Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, who has sent his angel and delivered his servants who trusted in him, and set aside the king's command and yielded up their bodies. Rather than serve and worship any god except their own god.
所以伫廿八章就安尼讲，尼波甲尼撒讲，撒迦、撒迦、尼、米撒、阿伯、尼哥的上帝是应该称颂的，伊切切使者救护瓦库伊的亡灵，伊会因无存亡的命令，放下家己的身躯，因也伫因上帝以后无唔肯侍奉敬拜别的神。
In other words, King Nebuchadnezzar himself declared that if your God is indeed the God who delivered you out of the fiery furnace, you indeed will serve no other gods except this God.
所以你不管你说到讲，假使你的上帝来为他拯救你，点这个大火改变，你真正会去侍奉他的上帝。
Moving on, the last passage is in 29 to 30. It says, Therefore, I make a decree. Any people, nation, or language that speaks anything against the God of Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego shall be torn limb from limb, and their houses lay in ruins, for there is no other God who is able to rescue in this way. Then the king promoted Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego in the province of
Babylon. 撒迦利亚、米撒、阿伯尼哥的上帝，的确被连敌，因的帮助，的确受军队，真正军队，因为无法的上帝，未通安尼的随行拯救，一时往尼巴比论先高升了撒迦利亚、米撒、阿伯尼哥。
So what can we learn from this passage?
咱未通点一个经文学是啥物物件呢？
I want to share to you again. The text that the response of Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego.
我爱过一摆来从这个撒迦利亚、米撒、阿伯尼哥的反应。
And to reveal to us three evidence of God's faithfulness.
我咱会通看到上帝信实的证据。
Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego answered and said to the king, O Nebuchadnezzar, we have no need to answer you in this matter. If this be so, our God, whom you serve, is able to deliver us from the burning fiery furnace, and he will deliver us out of your hand, O king. But if not, be it known to you, O king, that we will not serve your gods or worship the golden image that you have set up.
第三章，因阿弥陀，三章第一，弥所阿弥陀对王讲：“尼波甲尼撒啊，即件代志，阮无需要回答你。耶稣安尼，阮所属奉的上帝，将要将阮对热体的着中救出来。王啊，伊的确救阮脱离你的手，或者毋是安尼。王啊，你着知影，阮决断无要属奉你的神，也毋。”
So we could see that the first evidence is that God is faithful in His supremacy.
So we can find the first evidence is that God is faithful.
They said, "If this be so, our God, whom we serve, is able to deliver us from the burning fiery furnace." This is in response to the king when he said, who is the God who will deliver you from this? And the confrontation between Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego and King Nebuchadnezzar, the king of Babylon, is a reflection of the confrontation between Moses and Pharaoh, king of Egypt.
这个三位犹太人甲尼波甲第三王的对接，就是看咱像摩西甲埃及的王的对接相关。And
we could see there that Moses demonstrated that the God of Israel, Yahweh, is supremely higher than the gods of the Egyptians.
底下摩西会通，搁一摆互这个法老王看到。 Therefore,
God said in Exodus chapter 20, and God spoke all these words, saying, I am the Lord your God, who brought you out of the land of Egypt, out of the house of slavery. You shall have no other gods before me. You shall not bow down to them or serve them, for I, the Lord your God, am a jealous God, visiting the iniquity of the fathers on the children to the third and fourth generation of those who hate.
所以，出来入第二十章第一节到第三节，甲第五节，上帝吩咐这一切话讲：我是耶和华你的上帝，把将恁对埃及、对所罗伯的给带出来，除了我以外，恁唔通有别的上神，唔通跪拜，起啊上，也唔通侍奉伊，因为我是耶和华你的上帝，是喜舍的上帝。
Who is the God you're worshiping and serving today?
你所敬拜、所侍奉的上帝是谁呢？
Are you like the people who only believe and worship the God, the golden image, because they're afraid of going to hell? Fiery like hell.
你是不是亲像这些人，因遵守王的命令，因为因惊火势，因会去陷入这个黑落来？
Or do you believe that the God you believe in today is the supreme God, higher than any other gods, is the only true and living God?
还是你所相信的上帝，是这位至高者的上帝，是个是啊，不前不后的上帝？
Jesus said, "We cannot serve two masters."
耶稣甲咱讲，咱袂做无法通侍奉两个主。
If God is our God, let us not make money about God.
上帝若是咱的上帝，咱袂做将钱当做咱的神。
The challenge is, if you want to worship Him to be the highest God of all, let us not bow down and worship to any other gods.
咱若是讲上帝是咱的上帝，咱无需要去敬拜别的神。
God is faithful and great. His supremacy.
也上帝是信实的第一的至高。
Secondly, God is faithful in our incapability.
第二，上帝的信实在咱的部分。
They said, "Our God whom we serve is able to deliver us from the burning fiery furnace, and He will deliver us out of your hand, O King."
因为我们所侍奉的上帝。 会通将阮对热体的着中救出来，王啊，阮的确得救因脱离啊，伊的确
They knew that they are incapable of being delivered out of the burning fiery furnace. But they know that their God, who is supremely higher than any other gods, is able, more than able, to deliver them. Oftentimes, we only go to God when we are already at a point where we have no other solution, no way to go.
We need
to recognize and realize that every day of our lives, we are not capable. Only God is capable in everything we do. Each day when we wake up, we say, God, today I don't have the capability to do anything. I rely on your capability, and you will experience God's faithfulness to Zoe.
So we then each by Zaki Kilaisitun, not your Anipito, you so day, we are like Jin Yudan, Jina Yita, we get Yavia, Tangiala Bansan, then Ponsin Boba Tangtui.
The third and last evidence of God's faithfulness is God is faithful in our faithfulness. It's amazing that Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego said, but if he will not deliver us, be it known to you, O King, that we will not serve your gods or worship the golden image that you have set up.
真地表，因讲安尼，或者不是安尼，王啊，你就知影，阮决断无要侍奉你的神，也唔敬拜你所立的形象。
Oftentimes we only serve and worship God if it is convenient to us.
咱真侪时阵，若是方便的时阵，咱才也要侍奉，要敬拜上帝。
If sometimes we are pushed in a corner and we have no way out, we compromise our faith and would rather worship another God or bow down to another golden image in
our hands.
Let us not worship God only because we're afraid of hell, but let us worship Him and make Him high above us in spite of
anything. 第二，乃是咱去敬畏上帝，因为咱知影咱所属的这位上帝是一个至高者。
God is faithful in our faithfulness.
上帝的信心在咱的用心。
God gave me a chance to visit Israel.
上帝让我有机会通去到耶路撒冷。
One of my favorite places is a museum called Yad Vashem.
所以我有机会通去到这个 Yad Vashem的博物馆。
And in that place, it's a museum for those Jews who died in the Holocaust. And there was one portion of there was a documentary about this Jewish father.
So this
Jewish father was confronted with should he bribe the German guard so that he could save his son from being thrown into the gas chamber.
伊咧想说讲，伊是毋是应该着由每一个德国的军人，互因会记得会啊被啊放啊掠去毒气室。So
he asked his rabbi, "What should I do? Should I bribe or should I not bribe?"
所以就问这个，伫迄个所在一个掠兵，伊讲我是毋是会做牛马？But
the rabbi said, "I cannot answer you at this moment. I need to consult with 15 other rabbis to be able to give an answer."
但是这个啊，刘备安尼讲，伊讲我着阁交十群的人做一群，伫遐来讲到，来商量关于这项代志。
And he said that, "Are you asking me to let my son die in the gas chamber?"
所以就问伊，你是毋是在讲我应该直接让我囡仔？
And the rabbi said, "I did not say it's right or wrong, but I could not give you an answer."
这个人比讲，我无法通回答你，我唔知，无法通甲你讲，看这个是对还是唔对。
But the Jewish father, because he does not want to violate God's word, God's law, he decided not to bribe German God.
但是这个会，老爸，因为伊无要违反上帝的法律，所以就拣予伊囡仔去到这个福气社。
So today the challenge for you and I is to evaluate the God.
所以今仔日，阮的挑战是讲说，咱来检讨咱所属何为上帝。
Indeed, we know that the God we believe in is the supreme God, the only true and living God.
所以咱知影，咱所属奉的这位上帝是啊，虽然国家是无限的上帝。
We also know that the Lord Jesus Christ, dead on the cross of Calvary, is sufficient to save us from our sins.
耶稣是伫十字架顶，就已经是高耶，他来拯救咱的罪。
We call Jesus our Lord and our Savior.
咱叫耶稣是咱的救主。
But in our day-to-day lives,
但是伫咱的日常的生活。
Do we declare Him to be the supreme being over anything in our lives as our only Savior?
咱是不是，从灵殿，我说耶稣就是那位至高者，咱的拯救者。
But when we are placed in our situation day to day, do we compromise our faith?
咱灵位的生活，咱是不是在讨厌咱的信仰？
Are we like Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego today?
咱是不是亲像这个撒迪耶、米沙、甲阿伯尼哥？
It's not enough to have faith in Him.
咱有信，咱的信仰无够严。
We should have faithfulness to the God we serve.
咱应该要有忠心对咱的上帝。
咱来阿头上。特别上帝，阮感谢你，为今仔日接到单，伊你所，我一摆尔提醒阮，你是一位至高者。
如主你继续帮助阮，无阮伫阮日常的生活中，会通互人看出主你是一位不折不扣的上帝。如主你帮助阮，无阮伫面对无过的时阵，无伫遐妥协，并且要继续拼，徛住，因为主阮知影你一定要拯救阮。虽然亲像撒迪耶阿伯尼哥安尼讲伊讲说。 所以，更加是上帝无了解救阮，阮无要敬拜拜神。求主你帮助阮，互阮会通日子继续伫遐来忠心，继续伫遐来侍奉，以做阮主的功。主要是为了什么？